I'm going to do something against my better judgment. I'm going to tell you who I am.
Don't bother. I know who you are.
Do you? I think that you think I'm a bank robber. The truth is that I'm just like you.
Like me? Mm-hmm. No, because you're a murderer.
That I am, and worse, much worse. But I do have ethics, rules to which I adhere.
Look, I have no idea why the fuck you're telling me all this.
Well, if you listen, then you will. You asked who those men were, and I'm going to tell you. J. Edgar Hoover started a secret organization in the 1950s called Black Cell. This was to protect the freedoms of this country at all costs.
I don't care about any of this. All I care about is my daughter.
I'm talking about your daughter. I'm talking about you and your daughter and 200 million other Americans who take their freedoms for granted.
I see.
You don't understand what it takes to protect those freedoms. That's my job, Stanley. To protect your way of life.
So you and your band of lunatics are really stealing all this money just to protect little old me.
That's right, Stanley. Because wars cost money.
War?
Who are we at war with?
Anyone who impinges on America's freedom. Terrorist state, Stanley. Someone must bring their war to them. They bomb a church, we bomb 10. They hijack a plane, we take out an airport. They execute American tourists, we tactically nuke an entire city. Our job is to make terrorism so horrific that it becomes unthinkable to attack Americans.
You're not going in over the phone lines. You're going into the fucking bank.
And you're coming with us. It'll all be over in 24 hours. You're a rich man, Stanley. Pretty soon you'll be on a yacht with your daughter, having a good life, eating bonbons, the American dream. And just think, in the end, you'll have done your small part in ensuring America's way of life. You're a hero, Stan. Don't worry, let him go. He'll be back. Okay, load him up. Let's move out. Go!